Alright, I have to be serious. I was skeptical about this draw too. But it's two teams of 5 and 5. And basically, as long as you win, you serve. And it sounds like the serving team would have an advantage, but it didn't really pan out like that. It was kind of funny. So, and the kids really like this game. It's kind of slow, but they get to play singles in front of an audience, get the pressure. And so it's a good practice game.
Big one.